finished out with a suplex to Jey Uso, who was inserted late into this matchup after Big E was sent to a local medical facility after an attack by Sheamus, when Sheamus drove Big E through a car windshield.
I think they're probably still picking the glass out of the back of Big E's skull.
Oh, and now hung up on the top rope is King Corbin by Sheamus, and a Celtic Warrior with a drop kick driving Corbin to the floor. And Roman Reigns uses his stroke, so to speak, to put his cousin, that man, Jey Uso, into this matchup. King Corbin was crying nepotism, but Uso's in it.
Or did the big dog throw Jey Uso to the wolves? Because right now, Uso is getting a beatdown from the Celtic Warrior.
And the 10 feet to the Baron from the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. Sheamus has been dominating much of this matchup. Could this be Sheamus's time?
We know how motivated Sheamus has been recently. It doesn't sit well that he came up short in his matchup with Big E and WWE Payback. Well, he made Big E pay for it earlier tonight.
And now, Riddle now back into the
right to the ear of the Celtic Warrior. The original bro. Nice go behind.
Oh, and then the
ripcord knee right to the jaw of King Corbin. Look at these strikes from Matt Riddle.
And Riddle unloading now to Sheamus. And what a throw by Riddle.
There aren't too many superstars in WWE who can trade hands with Sheamus and live to tell about it. But right now, the bro is thriving.
The bro tied by Matt Riddle. And Riddle in a German suplex on Sheamus. Shoulders are down. Kick out at two. What an opportunity for Matt Riddle here tonight.
Oh, beautiful. Look at her roll into a triangle. Sheamus in a lot of jeopardy.
Middle of the ring trying to lock it in. And Riddle can,
Riddle wants to sink his right foot underneath his left knee to really maximize this submission.
And Sheamus trying to block, but Riddle now delivering the elbows to Sheamus and trying to slip his hand under so he can break the grip of the Celtic Warrior. And Sheamus now gonna try to power out of this. Look at the power of Sheamus planting Matt Riddle. Cover now for Sheamus to win the fatal four-way and a kick out by Matt Riddle.
Riddle was looking for an up kick. Sheamus a step ahead into the clover leaf.
The clover leaf, the submission move that Sheamus has used to his advantage in the past. And Riddle, will he tap out middle of the ring?
Sheamus could be headed to Clash of Champions.
Matt Riddle, who knows a ton of submission maneuvers and knows how to break them as well.
He's not breaking out of this one. Sheamus has this cinched in deep.
Yeah, and he drags Riddle back to the middle of the ring. And the question is, will Riddle tap out to the clover leaf by Sheamus? Jey Uso back into the ring, and Uso delivering a kick to Sheamus.
Uso preserving the opportunity for himself in this matchup. And watch out, King Corbin.
Rolling up Uso. Is it enough to put him away? Kick out by Uso at two. And now King Corbin went for the choke slam. Uso landed on his feet, kicked to the midsection. Jey Uso fired up with the right hand. And Uso backing it on up. Kick to Riddle. One to Sheamus.
Jey Uso putting down anything that moves.
And that kick to Corbin drives Corbin out of the ring. Jey Uso's cleared out of the ring with super kicks.
King Corbin on the other side of the barricade.
And Jey Uso trying to fight back against the King Banks and face first off the barricade. And Uso over the barricade, caught by Corbin.
No, 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 no,
and
no, no,
King
no.
Corbin now sends Uso flying. Uso's got to be out of this.
Very sinister grin on the face of King Corbin.
And now Corbin turns his attention to Riddle, driving him into the barricade again. You gotta pick up the pinfall submission inside the ring. Corbin knows that. He puts Riddle back in the ring. Can Corbin capitalize?
Riddle's been in the crosshairs of King Corbin's ransom for weeks now. How sweet would it be for Corbin to end it himself?
And he might be for the end of days. Bro kick by Sheamus.